Yo guys, so this is Omkar Adate. You're watching Exploring Insanity, Exploring the Insane Way. So today we are going to explore Kala Ghoda Art Festival, Mumbai. And he has made this.
Kala Ghoda theme is element of nature, so we choose water as the element because water is needed for everyone. In our India, there are lots of communities and religions, and we live together as a big family. And we have a strong bonding between us. The white balls dip at the water drops, which coming from the taps, and the blue balls dip at the caste and communities. And these pipes dip at the bonding between us, the connection between us, and it creates the whole strong structure. If you stand there and concentrate on these blue balls, you get complete periphery of India map.